Perfect feral specimen of lupus gigantorbus.
So let me get this straight again.
You plan on stalking that thing, drugging it, putting the guru on board, and setting the two to smash up the guards?
An airtight plan, I agree.
In simplicity itself.
By channeling the wild destruction housed in that bloodthirsty creature, we should be able to thin out the Black Baron's ranks.
Which, of course, means fewer enemy pilots flying against you in the files.
I'm all for evening the odds in our favor, but this plan seems a little risky.
Not at all.
I've modified my sleep darts with heavy doses of skunk balls.
It should be enough to pacify the beast.
Provided he doesn't catch wind of me first.
Alright. That sounds okay.
You can hang back and shoot him at a distance.
Well, given the weight of the darts, I'll need to sneak up behind him and take a shot within a few meters.
Meters?
Quit trying to freak me out!
Put the guru on the monocucom!
After I put the wolf to sleep,
it'll be up to you.
Wah, 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 wah.
Thanks, guru.
Thanks, guru.
You always know just what to say.
Too far away.
Get within a few meters behind the wolf. Then fire. Otherwise, the darts just bounce off.
Nice one, Bentley.
Bullseye. Great shot. Now run it.
Nice work, big game hunter. The skunk bomb is kicking in. He's almost asleep. Guru, you're up. You should be able to possess the giant wolf now that he's out. Done deal. Excellent. That should even the odds tomorrow in the finals.